again. Because I promised myself that, you know, this would be a lovely place in the spring. I decided to actually walk it. We aren't going that way. And here is the path I was thinking of last time I was here. Now, from the original map I was looking at, there was a different way around, which I actually planned to go at that time. I'm not sure I want to do this, Amber. Because we are ending up at the this is part of the experience. So, regaining altitude, and we're back to where we came from. Oh, I like exploring. That's marshy. I don't remember. I think it was a lake thing you should have thrown sticks at it. Nice place. Small house. Yeah, it's a buddy. Not much left, but the path goes through. Solbacken. Towards down 1890. Okay. Seems not to be a nice fellow living there. No, I'm on. No. Wrong way. Coming up here. There it is. So, almost. Let's turn right. Now, there you have the stream. Interesting way to do it. I said, I think this is the short path going down. So, I actually did walk the longer one. What can I say? You have a forest stream right next to you. And the sun is shining. The leaves are so green. What a beautiful finish, Vince. That's a blue stone. Is it strange? They are not big. They are certainly not big. Yeah, I start for 1 second. 3. Here comes the old mill, I think it was.
Hello. Not the best idea.
So, I would like to do a test here. To take my other camera, once I have
Vediamo.
Then we have a bored Amo sitting wondering what I'm doing. Am I boring? You think you need a treat?
Is that it?
I deserve a treat, you say?
Wait a second. Let me close up. Look at that. Come on. Yeah, they're close there. But we're not talking to them. I'm not going there to talk to them. You think so? Are you sure? They are big. And they'd be grumpy. Okay, Emma, go. Talking about squirrels, there is one. That's enough, Emma. Yeah. Yeah, it's a squirrel. It was. Any more cars now? This is the end. I think that concludes the trek for today.